And I looked over and I saw this grounded pigeon under one of the chairs. And I realized he must have smacked right into the cafe window. Poor thing, never saw it coming, you know, just bang, took him down. And a few days later, I saw these seagulls, dozens of them, just way up there, just gliding around in this big old friendly family group. And at one point, they all turned in unison and they shimmered like little silver coins, little flying coins. Then they dipped and they turned and they coasted into this little cluster and they all shimmered again, and then they spread out in this really long line and they shimmered again, and I thought, God, who are they following? I mean, there's obviously some logical order going on here, but where the heck's it coming from? Then I thought, man, each one of these birds is gonna smack right into their own window one day. But, you know, at least they're not looking for it today. Free as a bird. You think I'm crazy, Ted?